Welcome to our first podcast, or screencast if you will, entitled Windows Help Desk for Windows XP. I'm your host, Rudy Stebby, and during this series, I'll show you how you can work smarter with Windows XP and take your PC experience to the next level. We begin by displaying system information about your operating system and computer in the System Properties dialog box. There are four ways of opening this dialog box, of which we will show you three of them. The first and most simplest method is to press the Windows logo key and the break key at the same time. You will then be presented with the System Properties dialog box. Next, you can right-click on My Computer and choose Properties. And finally, in the Control Panel, click Performance and Maintenance, and then System. Here you'll be shown your operating system, version number, and service pack level under the System heading, and your processor type and speed, and how much memory you have installed under the Computer heading. It is under the System heading that is most important at this time with this series, as we want to make sure that your computer has the Service Pack 3 installed on your system. In the next video, we're going to show you how to update your system to Service Pack 3 if you don't already have Service Pack 3 installed on your system. I hope you enjoyed today's help desk. If you have any comments or suggestions, please email them to feedback@remotesupportdesk.ca. Thanks for watching.